Hello children, I hope you all are in good health. Children, today class is for LKG subject English. Today I am going to teach you term 3 book, that is 4 words for each alphabets from letters S to Z. Now all of you look at the board. Class LKG subject English term 3. 4 words for each alphabets letters from S to Z. S is for shape, sun, so, star. Spelling of shape S H I P, sip, S-U-N, sun, S-H-O-E, so, S-T-A-R, star. T is for tree, tiger, top, table. Tree spelling, T-R-E-E, tree, T-I-G-E, R, tiger. T U B, tub. T A B L E, table. U is for umbrella, uniform, and unicorn. Spelling of umbrella, U M B R E L L A. Umbrella, U N I F O R M, uniform. U R N, arm. Unicorn, U N I C O R N, unicorn. Then V is for van, vase, violin, vulture. Spelling, V A N van, V A S E vase, V I O L I N E violin, V U L T U R E vulture. Then W is for watch, wolf, well, win. Spelling W A T CH, watch, WOLF, wolf, WHALE, well, WHEEL, will. Then X is for Xmas tree, Xerox, X-ray, xylophone. The spelling X M A S T R E E, Xmas tree, Xerox, X E R O X, Xerox, X R A Y, X-ray, X Y L O P H O N E, xylophone. The spelling of xylophone, X Y L O P H O N E, xylophone. Then Y is for yak, yarn, yard, yo-yo. Spelling Y A K, yak, Y A R N, yarn, Y A C H T, yard, Y-O-Y-O, yo-yo. Then Z is for zebra, jeep, zero, zigzag. Spelling Z-E-B-R-A, zebra, Z-I-P, jeep, Z-E-R-O, zero, Z-I-G, hyphen, Z-I-G, zigzag. Then, children, once more, again you read out with me, okay? S is for same, sun, so, star. T is for tray, tiger, top, table. U is for umbrella, uniform, and unicorn. V is for van, vase, violin, vulture. W is for watch, wolf, whale, whale. X is for Xmas tree, Xerox, X-ray, xylophone. Y is for yak, yarn,
yard,
yo-yo. And last Z. Z is for zebra, jeep, zero, zigzag. Children, I hope you have understood. With this, I wind up today's class. Thank you.